Hello and welcome to the real estate market update here once again. Patrick Walchuk with the agentinottawa.com team at Keller Williams. And we have the statistics from January 1 to June 1 of 2009. And these statistics are for the regular residential properties. We'll break that down into condos and freehold properties. So, what happened during May was that we had a tremendously strong May, the largest one in history in real estate in Ottawa. And in terms of residential properties, those are non-condominiums, the number of sales of those units were up over 6% compared to May of 2008. Prices were up almost 5% in condominiums. And this is all types, by the way. This is condo apartments and condo townhouses. They were down a little bit in terms of unit sales, down about 6%, but prices were up 4.6%. So overall, you throw both the residential and the condo into the mix, and unit sales were up 4% for the month of May, and prices were up 5.3%. Very strong May. Now the year-to-date numbers are a little bit less than that because we had a very slow January and February, and we're kind of playing catch-up, but we've had some very strong months recently, and we are sort of clawing our way out of that early deficit, both in terms of the number of units sold and prices. So right now, year-to-date, we have a decline in units sold in Ottawa of 2.1% this year. So they're down marginally, and it's still a great year. It's a very well-balanced market, and prices are up 1.9%. If you look at year-to-date for freehold properties and for condos, their prices are both up about 1.5%. So a very strong market and getting stronger. In terms of how long it will take you to sell your house if you're thinking of putting it on the market, what we have for condominiums is that they took 36 days to sell. Now, there were fewer of them sold, if you recall, but the ones that do sell, they are selling rather quickly, and non-condominium or freehold property are selling in an average of 40 days. That's 4-0. So again, those numbers are both pretty good. Now, in terms of new listings, there were significantly fewer listings that came onto the market during April and during May. New listings in May were down 13%. But what we had happen earlier in the year, back in March, is we had a whack of new listings, and then we had a good April, and we had a terrific May. So some of those listings that have been sitting around for a while, they started to sell. And you just heard the results from me in terms of unit sales being up. So anyhow, new listings were softer in May. Some of the older places that had sat around for 4, 5, 6 weeks, they actually sold. And the inventory that was on the market is a little bit higher than it was in May of last year. It's about 3.2% higher. So if you're out there looking to buy a house, there's a little bit more inventory on the market than there was at this time last year. So we're still looking at a well-balanced market. So that's it in a nutshell. If you have any questions about what's going on in the market, give me a call again. Patrick Walchuk here in Ottawa at myagentpat@gmail.com, or give me a call at area code 613-236-5959. Thank you.